Father, we thank you for your goodness. We thank you that you sent your Son. We thank you that you love us and you care so deeply about us, about every detail of our lives. And we want to thank you for family life and all that you've given us. And we want to pray for those who don't have their fathers with them at this time. Would you comfort them? And we want to pray for those who do have earthly fathers with us. Would you help us to love them and show them how much we appreciate them? Father, we love you. We thank you for who you are. And we just want to worship you. In Jesus' name, amen.